you.
I got a lonely man, she won't let me ride. Yeah. I got a lonely man, she won't let me ride. She makes me pressure in the morning and put her to bed every night.
You have to approach it very, very respectfully, because it is something which, for me personally, it's been with me a long time, so it's kind of almost written in stone, this music. So I try not to stray too far from it, but at the same time, you know, I want to put myself into it as well. So just getting the balance between those two things is a challenge.
You've got to like really play almost like a guitar part on this one, because there was no keyboards on it anyway. It's like more doo 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 doo. It's very.
This record isn't coming out for about a month from now, so we're playing music which people, a lot of people, won't have heard. We're also playing our first show for a year. It's being filmed, it's being recorded. I think Peter Green's probably going to be here tonight, standing over on the side of the stage. So, how much pressure can you put on yourself, really?
When the lights are low,
when it's time to go. That's when I need your love so bad. So why don't you give it up? Bring it on home to me. Write it on a piece of paper, darling, so it can be read to me. Tell me that you love me and stop driving me mad, because I need your love so bad. Yield your soft voice, talk to me at night. Don't want you to worry, baby. I know we can make everything alright. Listen to my plea, baby. Bring it home. 'Cause I need your love so big.